Episode of Crappie Machine in partnership with Power Pole, West Volusia, Old Florida, New Vibe, H&H, Rods and Reels. Got a treat for you folks this week on the Crappie Machine from West Volusia, Deland, Florida. Been trying for years to hook up with Crappie at Night. Jack Smith and his service catching big black crappie out there. That's where we're going to be when that sun goes down with his unique system of attracting crappie with green lights on the pontoon boat, full of optimism. I can't wait to do it with this guy right here because we're going to catch some big black crappie at night. You know, me and Jack have been back and forth on the internet since I ever started these crappie series fishing, and it just hasn't happened, you know. Always been so busy and stuff, his schedule, my schedule, but we're finally here in West Volusia, Deland, Florida, and we're gonna fish. But the cold front coming in, doesn't matter. Jack says we're still gonna persevere, gonna get out there. You're here, you wanted to do this, so now we're gonna do this. Fish for crappie at night. You excited yet? I am. Look at that sunset. That sunset goes down, the crappie bite turns on. We're getting ready for it. I put in the green lights. He's got floodlights, he's got LEDs, you name it. Got all the gear. I'm full of optimism here. West Volusia, I wanted to do this for so long with Jack, and now we're gonna do it. I'm gonna catch those nice, big, fat, black crappie. Maybe have a feed, we'll see. But how can you beat that right there in Florida in late November? I can talk about organization. Jack's been doing this, he says, for 40 years, fishing crappie at nighttime with lights. He designed these special lights with a neon kind of green. The system is fantastic. It's proven itself with all the customers he's had over the years. They just love it. He waits till it gets dark, puts down the lights, anchors, and just positions himself looking for those roaming crappie. And they find the minnows, minnows find the lights, and vice versa. You know what happens after that. Once those crappie start moving in and seeing the minnows, it's just like a smorgasbord. So check out this, he's got the sinker on there, so it keeps the rod bent, like your spider rigging pushing, your bobber stop right there, like an Aberdeen hook. Yeah, number one Aberdeen. And a minnow, he hooks it a certain way here, through the back by the dorsal fin, otherwise he says these crappie just will not eat it. They like that minnow just panicking. So he's got the different rods set up too, the different lengths. And Jack was saying the first ones usually get bit are our furthest ones, which makes sense. Then as it gets darker and darker, these crappie just come closer and closer to the right below the boat, catch them right below the boat. So we're just setting up right at sunset in Deland, Florida. Okay, we're setting up. Jack sets up my poles on the right-hand side. 12 footer, 10 footer, 8 and 6. He sets up his 12 footer. What happens right away? Check this out. You got a fish already? He's got a fish. Look at this. He's got a fish here. You need a net? We got crappie already. Holy moly, Jack's already catching them. That's a new pole, isn't it? Didn't you put those down first? And you already got a crappie. The live well crappie, or we put them in a cooler. So the idea of the lights, Jack, is to attract minnows and the fish, huh? Or mostly the bait. Attracts bait, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here. That crappie is a hungry one. He had all these minnows to choose from and he went for that one.
So how's this cold front gonna affect these crappie? Jack says, just don't know. You know, I fished before a couple times, but it's never been this cold in Florida. Think of that for a minute. I get here after about 6 years corresponding back and forth with Jack, and what happens? A cold front comes to West Volusia, Florida.
Yep, yep, yep.
there's a fish, T.
Don't reel.
Don't reel, okay.
Oh, hey, massive, pal.
Crappie in Florida.
And fish is solid.
Did he? I gave him a little time to take it. Oh, that's a nice crappie, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Yeah, show him that fish, Jack.
Look how fat.
Yeah, turn his belly to him. Let me see his belly. Look at that. Pretty cool, huh? I'm impressed. Yeah, man. Crappie on ice. I officially broke the ice, and there ain't no ice here in Florida. Thanks, Jack. Well, see that? That one I took my time, but that was like the same bite I had before, where it just went, Jack just had one bite too, and he said too how the minnows come in after a while. We're seeing minnows all out there jumping, and I've seen some here coming up. Some of those crappie and stuff are pushing them up. But all of a sudden, his went off, and then mine, and just like this, and then the line started moving. He was there. He's mine. Whew, nice crappie.